Oh, looky, it wasn't a Bank of America again, it was Allstate. Again, I don't care, and also dropped my controller. But you did not know? I did not have to say that at all, but I did anyway. For some reason. So, anyway, as I was trying to explain before I was so rudely interrupted by Allstate... I didn't answer the phone, by the way, I didn't care. Let's go over here, actually. Just to heal Pokemon. Really quickly. As it says there, quick nap. I will not give up, don't worry, I'm almost done, it's okay. We gotta go... I'm just taking the shortcut back to the 3F. I think that's what this is. Anyway. And we go over here. And, Pokemon all good? No. I don't feel like cutting this out, because, it's just that. That's all it was, is that. Hooray. Oh, hi! You're not a rocket! You came to save us? Why, thank you! I want you to have this Pokemon for saving us! I got a Lapras! Do I want to give the nickname to a Lapras? Sure, why not? I never use it, but... I used one in Fire Red. They're actually pretty good, though, so even though they don't evolve. But... I'm not gonna do one of those things like I did with Hitmonchan to, like, name it some people that ask what do you want to name it, because I'm probably gonna record the next part today, and I just want to get a lot of recording done. So I'm just gonna... And I can't just say it later. I could have just done it later, but I'm just an idiot, so, sorry if you wanted to name the Lapras I would not use. Let's name you... Lapras. What should we name you? We'll name you... Level... Are there numbers in this game? They're not numbers, are there? Why don't they have numbers? Level! There we go! Level! I accidentally pressed start. It's Lapras, it's very intelligent. We keep it in our lab, but it'll get off with you. I think you'll be a good trainer for Lapras. It's a good swimmer. It'll give you a lift, even though I won't use it ever, but thank you. Team Rocket's boss, what in the boardroom? It's our president. Is our president okay? I don't know. I'll check on him. I accidentally pressed start, so his name is Level Space. Level Space is our newest member of the team, which I will not use. That is brilliant. Brother. Stop right there! Don't you move! Well, I kind of can't because now I have to battle you. Sorry. Well, sorry for me. It's convenient for you, though, because you could just do that. Cubone? I don't think so. We will see about that, Cubone. Booyah, take my Petal Dance. In your face. Mwahaha. And now you're dead. That is awesome. This is the part of the commentary where I run out of things to say because I've been talking about random things for 36 minutes. So I'm going to try to talk about more things that I can think about. Let me think. Ooh, level 41, that's good. Probably nothing that I can really go into a bunch of conversation about because this part is almost done. In case you did not know, I don't even care because Marowak, I just want to be able to kill quickly with Petal Dance. Assuming, yes, good. Good job. You did not fail me, so you do not have to go back into the torture cage where I whip you because you did not do a good job. Oh, you didn't hear that out loud, by the way. Don't. Please! I wasn't talking to you, I was talking about my druggie. So, you want to see my boss? Yeah, I do, actually. Let me just go bingo! And open the door. Oh, no! He's right there, and you have to... brother. This part's already... It's already 37 minutes of this recording. I'm gonna have to put it into two parts. You know what? Just cause... Might as well get through it. It only take a few minutes. I have two wonderful 20-minute parts, cause it's glorious and happy. We're gonna do it. Why not? Ah, Joel. So we meet again. The president and I are discussing a vital business proposition. Keep your nose out of grown-up matters, or experience a world of pain. You know, you didn't even give me an option to, like, go away. You said to keep my nose out of it, but you just went right ahead and challenged me. That's not going to make me go away, it's going to force me to battle you. You could have just said that, and then, like, I could have had the chance to walk up to you and be like, okay, so if that's what you want to do, then fine by me, I will destroy you. But he's just like, keep out of this! Let me battle you right now, so you are in this! Yes, I'm the best evil team corporation master in all of existence, bro. You jelly other people that, like, have other evil team corporations. That's right. That's what I do. Uh-huh. This is the part of the commentary where I also have nothing to talk about. So I will talk about something that has recently happened. Not entirely recently, but kind of. I recently beat Sonic Generations. That was a fun game. That was a very fun game. I really liked it. The ending, like, the final boss, though, I ended up getting, like, I think 2 game overs the entire thing, so that was pretty good. And we're near the end. And it's just because I didn't feel like going back. I could have gone and bought, like, lives at the shop, but I didn't. The first time I didn't really know, I only had 3 lives left at that point. And the second time, I was in the middle of the final boss fight, and I just didn't care to go extra stage and go and buy lives. When I could just use that money for power-ups, even though I didn't really use a lot of power-ups. At least I didn't use the elemental shields, or shields for that matter. I just kind of used, like, the stop on a dime thing and make it easier to run up hills and loops and stuff. Very nice stuff, though. But the final boss, I gotta be honest, it kind of tripped me up at first. Like, I didn't know what I was supposed to be doing, for one thing. Because it was like, okay, so I have both the Sonics to use, and if I press the X button, I'm playing this on the PlayStation, by the way, PlayStation 3. I was like, if I press the X button, I get to do a homing attack, not really a thing, sort of. I, like, take the other Sonic that I'm not using because you use it to, like, switch between, like, 3D and 2D planes in the final boss fight. And it's just, like, by, like, switching with the triangle button, I think. And it's like, oh, press the X button to shoot the other Sonic forward. Just, by the way, they have absolutely no, like, homing abilities when you use that, even if you're shooting modern Sonic forward. Because, I don't know why, even when there's, like, a homing cursor on the boss, like, say, hey, yo, hit it with a homing attack, you don't even do a homing attack at all. It's like, the X to shoot the other Sonic forward is completely pointless. Like, I could not aim that thing forever, you know? So all I did was I was just like, okay, what am I doing? And Stella died. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna just, like, now what do I do? So I figured out, oh, you have to continuously boost and just keep boosting, and sometimes your boost will stop because you'll get hit by things, and sometimes it might just stop for no reason, or at least it seemed like no reason. It might have been for a reason. I don't know why. But it just, you gotta keep boosting, and you gotta boost, and you gotta be able to boost into the place where the cursor is. It just tells you where to hit it. You don't actually homing attack there, apparently. And it's just like, okay, you just hit there, and then rings fly out and you grab the rings. And if you don't grab those rings, you're screwed because the rings, if you're boosting, which you have to do to hit the boss, the rings fly by, and they're, like, in corners and stuff. Like, you're like, oh, look at that, there's rings I can grab so I don't die because I'm supersonic, and rings eventually deplete, and if I don't get any rings as supersonic, I'll eventually fall down and die. But no, they fly back so fast, and they're so tiny, and you can barely see them. It's just like, oh, let me try and get those while I'm boosting. Oh, I already boosted past them. You kind of, like, gotta really be lucky with that stuff and get a lot of your rings from after each attack you hit them from, like, because it sprays rings everywhere. It's very nice, but it's kind of annoying. And the last hit, I also, like, I know you have to, like, hold L and R to, like, do this super combo, like, unite move or whatever. It was listed in the controls, and I tried it throughout the battle, but it didn't do anything. But you only, apparently it's only useful for the final hit, and it's like, oh yeah, I have to hold them down. I don't just press them and then stop pressing them when I get through the attack that they shot at me. I have to hold it down so I finish them while holding down the buttons. Because it totally said that. It just said press L and R, so I'm like, okay, I got through the attack, now I'm done, right? And I just kept doing it over and over again. I'm like, why is he doing that attack over and over again? But no, I have to hold it down, so other than that, it was a pretty fun game. I really did enjoy the game. I hope to LP it someday. Someday. Not... probably not sometime soon, but... someday. I don't know. I don't know when, that's all I can just tell you. Someday. That's it. And I'm just breezing through everything. Now we have a Nidoqueen. I'm so glad I had something to talk about. Otherwise I've been totally screwed. Guard Spesh. I never found out what those things did. Like, you never told me what calcium did. What all those crappy other things did. You're just like, yo buddy, we're not gonna tell you because we don't care about your feelings. Even though you're looking them up, what's it do? There's no flavor. Raises the special stats. Okay. Thank you for telling me what calcium does. Other sight, you were very nice to me. I do enjoy you. I like you better than the Bulbapedia because you did something useful. You told me things. And we are done! We beat Giovanni again!
Hard! I lost again?
Yep, you did.
Blast it all, you ruined our plans for Sylph! But Team Rocket will never fall! Joel, never forget that all Pokémon exist for Team Rocket! I must go, but I shall return!
Alright, well, good luck with that. Not really, because I don't care. Well, there concludes the second battle for the desks. I get that desk for winning, right?
Thank you for rescuing all of us! We admire your courage!
Thank you. I admire my courage as well.
Thank you for saving Sylph! I will never forget you saved us in a moment of peril. I have to thank you in some way, because I am rich. I could give you anything. Here, maybe this will do.
I got a best ball!
You can't buy that anywhere.
It's our secret prototype Master Ball, even though there's one in every other game afterwards.
Haha! Wonder how that works.
It will catch any Pokémon without fail. You should be quiet about using it, though. Yes, hush hush, it's super secret. I hope I didn't destroy the research for it, though, because I took it. It's like, now they can't try to develop it and make it better. I hope they had another one. Because if they didn't, that kind of sucked for them. Did I talk to him afterwards? Hold on. I'm going back! I swear I don't need to do this anymore. I just want to go back and talk to him. Because I'm not going to come back and talk to him again. But you can if you ever want to. If you want to see what old Sylphco guy is doing, you can talk. Okay, it's our secret prototype. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Hush, hush. Alright, well. Sylphco's done. This recording is 45 minutes. It's definitely going to be split into two parts. In fact, I don't see why it won't be split into three parts. Because, you know, why not? Just like Wobbuffet. Oh, funny. Well, I'm glad I had a super recording session. I'm sorry they don't have intros and such, but, this one will have an outro, and the first one will have an intro. So do not worry your pretty little head about that. Also, there's not much to cut out, so even though it says 46 minutes, each part will probably be about 15 minutes long, so that's good! That is a very nice, healthy dose of your Pokémon Red there. I hope you will enjoy it as much as I will enjoy it. And I will enjoy it very much so. Are my Pokémon healed? They are not healed, and one is dead, so I will have to, take care of that. Hey, look at that! Everybody's caught up with Mimini now, no longer OP. Aw, sad face. Anyway, Saffron City Pokemon Gym, leader Sabrina, the master psychic Pokemon. That is where we shall go next. But first I will obviously heal my Pokemon. So yeah, I know we're doing next part.
Gonna take down Sabrina. I'm gonna kick your gym.
Yeah, your gym just had a taste of my power. And now you will in the next part.
Wahahaha.
So, I hope you enjoyed this wonderful, ending of the Sylphco, series of parts. It was quite a while. I didn't expect it to take that long, but it did. So I'm sorry, but now it's over. Now we just go to Sabrina. We take the fight to Sabrina. I mean, we might... I don't know if we're gonna do, like, the special, like, side things we can do around the towns and such. Like, before or after we do the gym battle. I'll have to think about that. But in the meantime, just to end this part off on something awesome, let's go down here. Look at that master ball right there. Yeah, let's toss it away. No, that'd be the stupidest thing you'll ever do, and don't do it. So calcium race is special. Who needs special?
Who's a special someone?
Who's special?
Give it to Druggy. There you go, your special rose. And now, Carbos, that's speed, I know that. I know one of them, and that is that. I think Zinc also raises... Is Zinc in this game? I think that raises defense or something. I don't know. But I know Carbos is speed. Who's slow in this? Who's too slow? I don't know. I'm just gonna guess, because I don't feel like going through all of them. Kingpin's probably slow. Give it to him. Yay! Everybody's happy! I'll probably get rid of some items too before the next part. So, yeah. Until next part. See ya.